you were an animal, what would you be and why?
Wild animal. I'm not domesticated.
What kind of wild animal?
Possibly a bird of some sort, like a hawk.
Okay, colourful, oh, so violent.
I'd say a goshawk.
A goshawk, wow.
They're very muted tones of grey and white and black, and they attack things.
So classy but violent.
Yeah, that's me.
Interesting. Is a mermaid an animal?
No, it's a fictional character.
But I'm thinking mermaids like to sing. Would you ever consider doing a live performance dressed as a mermaid?
With a fake...
With a tail.
Tail and everything like that. If it was working with the song and maybe music videos.
How would you play the piano pedals with a tail?
That would be a problem. Mm. That would be. So we'd have to bring in somebody very small and they could be underneath. But I wouldn't go topless, so they need to be maybe shells.
Shells.
Yeah.
You enjoy animals, right?
Yes.
Would you ever consider doing a concert just for pets?
Yeah, with the owner's pay? I mean, it would be a first worldwide.
You know, yeah.
We'd have to keep it quite soft. This is crazy. Mm. I don't, you know, I've
crazy
got an
good,
amazing,
right?
I've got an amazing team around me, and I'm feeling a bit overwhelmed by just this kind of meeting. I haven't ever had.
I'm feeling very. My chakras are on fire right now.
Okay.
This is a very, very good meeting we're having so far.
I've got about 10 minutes left, and I need to go.
Okay, so that's another goal.